my Let's Play of Minecraft. Now, today, you've already seen me enchant that, this thingy, which is awesome. But, today, I thought we'd take a stab at making ourselves a mob grinder. And, I've already, used the location, and I dug all the way to both of our spawners so that we can actually get to work on them. And I thought we'd build ourselves some traps today. So, I think that'll be fun. Nope, that's not it. Forgot. But, yeah. We need to get a mob grinder so we can get XP, because just killing mobs isn't gonna cut it for the XP I want. And so here's our zombie. And over here is our skeleton. So, let's get to work. Clearness. You know what? I think what I'm gonna do is block it off just so I don't have any unwelcome visitors. Because even though I did clear a lot of it, I probably still have a lot left. Okay, so what I need to do is find out the 8x8 box that will be the most efficient use of space. So, shift. All right, so this way. Is he just staying the same? Okay, so this is going to be the 1, 2, 3. Zombie really close. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3. How'd you get in here? What are you doing? Hey. Not cool, dude. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, that way. So that is the dimensions that we need to make our box. So I'm gonna go hollow all this out and get it all prepared. Alright, well, I've cleared out the room we need for this project. What the poops? No, not good. Now, because I haven't been to the Nether yet, I'm going to try and improvise at least not perfect lighting system, because it won't be, but a one that will at least be able to be slowing it down. Okay. No, we want it to be 3. We want it to be 3. So, as you can see, it's an 8x8 square of cobblestone. I made it all cobblestone so it would look all nice. Okay, so 3. Just marking out locations where pistons will go. And there's a reason I brought sand. I don't have any lightstone. Alright, so let's start here. Go all the way around. We're probably going to need to anyway. So what I'm planning to do is have pistons, oh wow, I didn't even notice how hungry I was getting. Have pistons pick up this sand. Like here, have this piston here. Oops. Wish I brought a shovel. Like this, and have lights here so we can turn off the lights, because we don't even have sticky pistons yet, so that's a problem. But this is should be a temporary thing. I'll upgrade it once we get around to like pumpkins and things like that. So I'm gonna just dig around this whole thing until we get all the pistons ready to go and wired up. So I'll be right back. Okay, well, I've done a little bit more work. I've added a pretty much useless feature, but it's nice to have, a convenience. Basically a lever that will keep the water in place if forever I need to work in it. So it's nice. And then another feature, I've basically worked out the lights. So that's light on. That's lights off. So should get dark, completely dark in here. But I'm gonna put in the water. Where did the water go? So much junk. Don't like having. I've had creepers. I don't know how they've. I hate the new AI. I hate it. They've been too smart. They're able to like find every crevice that could possibly hold someone, and it's very annoying. But what am I doing? I don't know. Ooh, it's gonna have to be black. Cause that will give out light. There we go. Okay. So, now we need to have this little trough here. Quite yet decided what to do with them now that I've got them here. Maybe dropping down here. We need to drop them a level. Thinking raise them up and having them right about here. So, or maybe here. Anyway, I'll keep working on this and you guys will see my progress. Alrighty, well, I've done a little bit more work on this thing. So I've got all these water channels in. Let's take this out real quick. I've got the water all placed in. I don't know if I showed you that. Lights are all ready to go. This should all work. They should be pushed into here. Go through here. This will all be covered up here. And they'll get pushed here, and rise up, get pushed here, and drop right here. Now later I might extend this down and have them go to like a one-hit kill level so that I can just punch them and kill them. But for now I think this will be a good start for something. So, let's make sure these guys can't kill us. Oops, sorry. Now let's cover this up. And let's actually make sure we have an escape route. Let's turn the lights on. Okay, so... Oops, that won't work. Okay, so that has lights. That has lights. Alright, so that's the lightest this will get. Ouch. Not good. So much for lighting system. Ooh. Where's seeping in through? Ouch. Go down there. Get down there. Did I block? There we go. Ah, that was blocking him. Now it should be completely dark in there. Cool, cool. Oh! Release the one. Ta-da! And it works. And they're right here, so I can slaughter them. Awesome. This is very cool. See? And they go right there. So, oh, hey, don't you go killing each other. Awesome. This is sweet. I gotta... I got a grinder, but I need to work on a drop. But, yeah, I think I'll end this episode today. I'll do some more work here, make it all purty looking. But I'm very happy with this and how it turned out. Hopefully I have all the distances and things so they all work out right. I didn't plan it out that well. But I'm very pleased with this. So, thank you guys for watching. And goodbye. Sorry I didn't include you that much in the process, but it... Ooh, I need to take out some torches from here. Oh my god, shot. Okay. Maybe very far over here. That should help with the spawns a little bit. Little guy. But I don't want to waste this sword that much on these guys. But awesome, we got a grinder. Sweet. Sweet, we don't have to kill mobs. Yay, yay, say yay. Yay. Okay, well this is bye-bye for real. So, that was fun.